Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. A profound quote by Margaret Fuller, an American journalist and critic, that encapsulates the power of becoming a fluent reader. Reading broadens our horizons, fuels our imagination, and equips us with the knowledge we need to navigate the world.